What is up, guys? It is the French Fry Ninja here, and I just hit my mic. I hope you guys didn't hear that, because that actually kind of hurt. And I'm back with, I guess I'm back from yesterday with a brand new Minecraft series. Hold on. Yeah, I thought I was lagging for a second. Brand new Minecraft series called Ant Farm Survival. I think I found this ant from Ant Venom or something like that. I think somebody sent me the link. I don't know. But I'm gonna have to hook up my old freaking mouse. This is annoying me. But so let's read. I don't know how to. Let's see. How do I start? Let's go to regular ant farm, because I'm not that extreme. Push this button to start regular ant farm. Alright, let's do it. I pressed the button. Oh, there. I have to right click it. Whoa. What's up with this? Hold on a second, I need to get my old mouse real fast. Alright, I'm back with my old mouse and my old keyboard, because I like them better. I have no clue what I'm doing either. This isn't good. Let's go up here. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was like a bed. I was like, whoa. I'm going down. But, it is a bed, I guess. It's a really big one, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't know what I'm doing. What's down here? Oh my gosh. What the heck? No. How did I not die? Melons. Oh. No thank you, 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 no thank you. I haven't played Minecraft in forever. I think this is like the first time I've played Minecraft in possibly 2 to 3 weeks. Alright, so we're gonna make a stairway back up, because I don't know what I was thinking. Oh, whoa. Oh. Alright. I'm gonna do this and patch that up and go all the way back up. Top? No. Oh my gosh. This is the top. Yeah. Alright. Parkour! Oh, hey, cows! Oh, there's a tree there. Okay, I need to get over there. I need to get the wood from that tree. Okay, and there's the pigs are here. Alright, so. Hold on. Let's get some dirt so I can get the wood up there. Okay. I'm gonna need more dirt than 8. 10. Correcting myself. Oh no, get back! I think 20 can make it. that bed thing keeps tricking me out. I'm like, why is there a bed? Alright, is there something up here other than this tree? I don't think so. Oh, my elbow itches. Oh my gosh. But yeah, the texture pack came with the map when I downloaded it, so I don't know what it's called. I don't know what anything is. I'm freaking noobzores at Minecraft. Alright. Let's keep breaking these leaves for some saplings. I don't know. I think I might make my home up here. I think that's one of the things you need to do. I have no clue. I'll check the tips and achievements and stuff. Like, I don't even know what to do. I don't know where to go. Alright, well, what I want to do is put this behind here so I can climb up it. Like this. Hey. No! Okay, whatever. I hear spiders or something. I don't know where they're at, though. Oh. No. Who changed my skin? My skin. What has happened? Alright, let's go here. Ah! Can I make that jump? Oh, God. What's in here? No, thank you. Hey, cows, how you doing? I'm just gonna kind of explore. Is this it? I just want to make sure. It's like I didn't want to. Oh my. Holy crap. Alright. We're bridging. Yeah. Oh. My last block. That's even bigger. Oh, I get this now. Oh my gosh, I am so stupid. This is an ant farm that I'm living in, and I just have to like survive and do the goals. It's kind of like, oh my gosh, I get it now. That's what those goals are for. Okay, so I need some signs or something so I can write down the goals. Never mind. I mean, I could just write them down in a notepad so I remember them and open it up. Okay, so yeah. That's where I want to make my house, over there. Now, I want to kind of place it in the middle so it's not too long to get everywhere. So this is going to be like kind of my tree land, if that's what you want to call it. It's like where my orchard or whatever, I don't know. If you guys are ever having troubles hearing me or anything, because I don't know why, because I talk pretty loud, I think. I don't know. But if you guys are ever having troubles hearing me because my mic might be too far away, oh god, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Dang it. Dang it. Just comment and I can change some settings or something. Or I can turn up my voice and while I'm editing. Oh, I thought there was the entrance to another realm. I like, boom! Alright, 17 should be good enough. Alright. Yeah! Alright, so I can only put like... Wait, I'll have to extend this out a little more so I can build more trees. Okay. Alright. See, that's my problem. I don't know how I'm ever going to get down. I need to build like some ladders or something. Hey, piggy, get out of my way. Alright, let's make this crafting table so I can craft some stuff. Let's place it here for now. Let's make a shovel because I seem to be getting a lot of dirt. And let's make a sword. I don't know why. Maybe for nighttime. A sink. What else? I don't know. I need more wood. I know that. Wait. How about I clear all this out? Nah. Yeah, let's clear a bunch of this out and I could place my trees down here. I hear those silverfish. I think that's what they are. I need to make a stairway or something, though. Oh, there they are! Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Hey, piggy, get out of my way. I was like, I hear him somewhere. I hate these things. No, go away. Fight to the death. Pig, get out of my way. I knew they were close. I could hear them. How do I break this? I'm just gonna cover it up. Nobody saw that. Okay. Let's do that. Boom. And then there's my stairway, and I could put trees. Wait. No! Where did you come from? Hold on, I want to make this even because that annoys me. There. I could just jump up here. Alright. Hey, pig, guess what? They're both down there. They're stupid. Those piggies are stupid. Alright, hold on. Alright, and then we'll place a tree here. Tree here, right? Yeah. One in between. tree there. And then we'll place a tree there. I mean, yeah, we'll just keep it like that. Alright, guys. But that'll be the end of the episode of Ant Farm Survival. So that's Ant Farm Survival Episode 1 for you guys. See you guys later. Next episode, I'll know what I'm doing, actually. Peace out.